Okay. Here's what I have discovered. This door is broken. Bugged. What I did, I've been into the other place. The guy told the guy something. You'll see it happen in a minute. Came back here. He couldn't get through either. I've tried all kinds of console commands. So now none of it worked. So actually, I'll do it like this. And then there is a console command. Click on there. Mark for delete. Okay. We have to be very careful with that one because it can break stuff. Then you load. And when it reloads, the door is gone. There we are. The door is just completely gone. Okay. So,
I'm Igman's uncle.
Recognize this?
You're here to extort something from me. Is that it?
Well, yep.
What is it you want?
Sort of. Well, if you believe in Talos, why don't you join our cause?
So, you're one of Ulfric's spies. I can't deny the man is right about a few things, but I've seen firsthand what Ulfric is capable of, given the chance. Suffice it to say, he is no friend to Markarth, and no friend of mine. My first and only loyalties are to my nephew, and to this city.
Okay, what if this were, what if this were made public?
The Thalmor would need to make an example of me. I'd be thrown into prison, but our family's honor would be stained for generations. I'm the Jarl's uncle. He, his father, and I swore oaths to the Empire to abandon Talos as conditions of our return to the city.
Well, then perhaps we can come to some kind of agreement.
And what if I told you about a large shipment of silver and weapons?
Go on.
Oh, no. I won't tell you anything more until we have an agreement.
All right, it's a deal. Where can I find this shipment?
They're taking it by wagon to Solitude. If you hurry, you'll catch them before they get far. It'll be a fairly slow-moving caravan. The shipment's quite heavy and guarded by many men. Now, let's pretend we never had this discussion.
I'd like to take...
I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin.
I just got to.
And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide. For
it's all part of the war, you know? Right.
Now, what would you like to purchase?
Well, let's have... Oh, none of that I want. Never mind.
As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase.
Yeah, great idea, mister. Bye-bye.
I have letters to read.
Yeah, I'm sure you have. Okay. Actions follow. Right. Here they come. I wonder why there was that bug. To be honest with you, there's so many flipping bugs. It's quite funny. It's quite funny. And there's guy with his armor. I don't know. What's he wearing right now? At this moment. He's got...
Gotta keep my eyes.
Yeah, he's still got the wrong armor.
Damn dragons could swoop down.
Alright, come on. Shut it up, you. I made his armor again the other day. Just yesterday. Because I thought, well... Something's gone wrong. I must have forgotten. Or I don't know. It's a nice mace, isn't it? I don't know. So, well... I did, is, you know. Well, you can see.
Hold on, Legagan.
Don't you think that snow looks really... I was going to say cool. But that's the wrong word. Yeah, he's still got his wrong stuff on. Okay. So. Off we go. Back to the Stormcloak encampment. To tell the boss... that there is a shipment of arms waiting to be ambushed. So, if I can get to him past all the horses.
We've stopped. What is it?
Damn.
Right, no dragons. That's pretty good. You.
Some say Ulfric.
Rarex says there's a shipment of coin more. Traveling to Solitude.
Good job. I knew you'd come back with something for me. It just so happens I've got some scouts along the road. Meet up with them, and together see if you can't overpower the caravan.
Ready? Yeah, okay.
I'm still here.
Meet the men. Right. Where's that? Where am I? Oh, I'm there, and it's right there. Oh, that's not very far. We can walk that. The noise of the weather. Okay, look, we're gonna walk. I'm not gonna take the horses. I'll fix the problem.
My armor now.
I don't think so.
If it's a fight you want, it's a fight you get.
No. What now? What?
Move along.
What the heck? I'll tell you what happened.
We need to kill another Imperial.
I fixed his problem with his armor. And the armor he had been wearing incorrectly, I dropped it on the floor. She told me off. Thorbanic then said he wanted it. So that's what that was. Oh, we're going to fight each other then. Apparently. Okay. Well, let's go and... I always go the wrong way out of here. How are you supposed to get out of it, really? Nice. Alright, okay. Over here, then. Oh, what's that? Not now. I saw something near... I don't think there is a way out of here. Over here? I suppose. Oh, well. I'm two-handed again. Two weapons again. It's my normal thing. And that's what I was, and that's what I want to be. So the shield is gone. No, I don't want to go all the way over there. We'll have to go by this lot. Oh dear. I don't want dragon arrows. If I drop them, I'll be told off, so I'm not going to do that. I know it's a bit noisy with the thunder, but never mind. Oop. Ooh, let me get a hit in. Can I loot that? Anything good there? My arrow. And down here? I definitely dropped an arrow. And they've shut up. They've gone. Actually, I better sneak. I don't want them coming back. Where did they... Do you think they all ran inside to try and find me? Sort of something. I don't know. Alright, that'll do. So, sneaky sneaky. Here, we'll see. Oh. God, how long ago did I leave those there? Dear me. She's going to go after that now, I suppose. I regret making her now. She's not supposed to care about stuff like that. Look at this weather. It's great, isn't it? Really, it's very nicely done. Now, oh, here he is. Shh. Where is he? I can't talk to him. I've got to stand up.
I was wondering if I'd run into you out here.
Everybody sneak.
The Reach is a beautiful but dangerous place. One false step and you'll fall to your death. That is, if those Forsworn don't get you first. Have you seen those Briarheart men? That's some evil magic.
Yeah.
There.
All right.
You have the look of...
There's an enemy wagon loaded with coin and weapons. We need to capture it.
Really? It just so happens we've been tracking a wagon.
Yeah.
For about a day now. So that's what's in there. Coins and weapons.
How do you know that?
That doesn't matter.
Oh, fine. Keep your secrets. I see how it is.
I don't see why Talos worshippers should get in trouble. Little
accident. They're stranded now, just up the road. We're outnumbered, but I have a plan. You got here just in time.
Baldric. What's the plan, Baldric?
First, we're going to take out their sentry. Then we'll situate ourselves overlooking the camp.
Really?
Next, we'll infiltrate their position and get their attention, while we hit them with a barrage of arrows. With a bit of luck, we'll catch them completely off guard and even the odds a little.
Hang on, there's loads of us. yeah, come on.
Good.
I'm not going to wait until dark. You can't see a darn thing.
We'll go in quiet and drop him with a combined arrow. Fire on my word.
What's he doing?
Right. That's my guys have become invisible. Will you stop seeing me? Just go. Go. Thank you. Don't you like these flowers, that? Okay. Compared to... It's the mountain flowers, you know? Compared to what we used to have. It's wonderful. Hey, the sentry. That's that one. Yeah?
We'll get him when he comes back around. Hold your fire.
Fire!
What's happening?
Infiltrate their camp. We'll cover you from the ridge. Good luck.
Oh, I see. We got a... Oh, of course, they're... in stealth. And we'll have unrelenting force. And I'll put on my Talos thing, which I'm already wearing. And... Oh, nice. There's a... I think. Well, that's handy. Was that lightning? Oh, it was there. That's her job. She's pretty good at that. Where's Ralof? Ralof? Anything good, actually? Let's have a look around first, because if he tells us you have to be there like yesterday... Oh, yeah. Here we are. Have that. Right. Actually, you know what I can do? I can put steel arrows and elven arrows in there. There you go. Now. Oh, he's up there. Who are you? Alright. Oh, look, he's got angry with a fox. No, he's gone back. How did we get to Ralof? Ralof? Are you there? There he is. And these guys are all walking... Oh, never mind.
We make quite a team, eh? Get back to camp with news.
I think the lightning might be a bit loud. Thunder.
This one isn't going anywhere.
Who's he? Oh, he disappeared. Right, back again. And the soldier's gone. I was going to loot him. I knew I should have done it before. Look. Now what then? Hello guys, yeah, we're going to the camp again. I'm going to do it that way. So if I do it that way, we can...
We've stopped.
It's just quicker.
What is it?
What's the horse situation here? I think I've fixed his armour then. Yeah, that's alright. Disabled the option in the mod, right.
Well done.
That's my horse. Is that
I'll
my horse?
Men with
yeah. That's Carl's
collect
horse.
Our prize. We'll put the weapons to use here, and I'll send the coin back to Windhelm.
I'm sure you won't, but okay.
Sometimes I wonder if Ulfric and you're going to Fort Sungard.
Oh, good.
Meet the brothers preparing for the attack, then join them in wiping out the Imperials. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort.
Oh, nice.
What do you say? Can you do this?
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
Good. You've got real fire in you.
Map like updated. That. Level 66. Skyrim. Map updated, eh? That's interesting. Jay? Where is it? I thought it was down here. It is. I've been there. Right, let's go to Castle Ragnar. And we'll start our journey from there. And we'll go down on horseback. Last time this,
let's get going.
I did this, it was a bit... Bit of a busy area. How's his armor? It's holding up nicely. Jolly good. Yeah. Oh, look. There's stuff up there I've never been to. Level 66. My goodness. Oh, but I have been over there. Look. I've planted some stuff in that mod that allows me to plant stuff. What was that? No. Beautiful day. Look at that. Don't you think? Okay. Horse call. I better favourite that, I think. Ready? I love it. Don't you love it? Oh, look. Here we go. Woo! Oh, yeah. Silver. And all that. Yeah. Come on then, guys. We've got to... This feels a bit slow. I can fight from on the back of a horse, you know. But I just don't want to. Who's he? Hello. I'm just on our way to Fort Sungard. There's no stamina. Do these things have stamina? Yes, they do. I've just run out of it. Huh. I'm supposed to go in Delta formation. That's not bad. It is close. Oh, here we are. Look. Nah, hang on. Got to be ready for this. I've done this before, and you just start running up the hill. I think. Clip, clop. You see the soldiers? Of course, I've got to go first, I suppose. But who knows? Are you there? Are you there? Everybody there? Yeah, sword and shield is too slow. It's just too slow for me. I find it a little bit boring. Hang on. It just looks better. Oh, see? Here we go. It just says fight. So, here we are. Fighting. Last time a group of bandits turned up here at the same time, so this looks kind of lucky. Look at this. Wow, fun. Now take down these first. There we go. Bandits, look. Right. Oh, whatever. Let's see what you I better take a potion, didn't I? Oh, wrong side. That bit, nice bit of looting in the middle of a battle. I'm staying with this guy with a big sword. This time, I can hear can hear horses.
Enough of this. I can just.
Who's fighting the horses? There's a stormcloak down there. Right, come on, everybody. I think we've got to get up there. That's it, use your bow. That's fine. How is it so many people hitting him? Ah, wait, look, I can use my thing. Where is it? Oh, suddenly I've not got enough stuff. What do you call it? Mana, stuff, magicka. How do we get up? Ah, here we are. That's it, Thord. You got it. I'm coming. Thord, he's mine. Oh. Well, look, I keep seeing. What's this thing? Oh, look. Do 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 do. There we go. Is he gonna? Everything gonna? No. 5% remaining. Nice. None remaining. Well. So every time. She fires her lightning off. I'm getting. Where is she? Look. I can't see. Why can't I see? So what I mean? It's all kind of fuzzy. Shall I turn into a werewolf? I'm sure there's some nice stuff here to loot, but I reckon I've been here before. I've probably got everything that was normally here. All right. Now, there's the horse. Look, it's not one of mine. I thought it was my horse. He was in. Oh yeah, he's normally standing in there, I think. Oh, bandit. He might be carrying something a bit rubbish, I think. What about him? Nope. Nah, he wouldn't have any money. Wait. Nope. Where's my horse? And where have I got to go? Ulfric? Yeah, there's our horses down there. I like that they don't disappear. You know? Don't know which one's mine, though.